G'day guys, as I stated in one of my videos, I bought a soldering iron and it's currently up to temperature. It's the very first time I've plugged it in, so I've only watched a few videos online as to how to solder, so be patient. If I fuck it up, don't blame me. It's my instructors. Alright, so apparently, take this. Tin the tip. Okay, it's not melting. There we go. Need to be hot. This is I'd say lead free, so it's all the shop had. I can't tell if it's going on or not. Oh, there we go. Okay, a little bit of smoke. Tin the tip, wipe it off. And then give it another tin. I really can't see if this stuff's going on or not. There's probably a problem. Okay, now apparently we just hold it here, wait for the wire to heat up, and then I mustn't have it at the right temperature, otherwise it'll be doing what it needs to do. So let's turn it up. An extra 100 degrees, so 350. Wait for it to come up to temperature. Waiting. Alright, doesn't take long. Alright, let's see if it works a bit better now. Oh, yeah. Get off. Okay, tin the tip. Place it under. It should heat it. There we go. Get off. Maybe don't be so gentle with it. Okay. Turn the tip. Hit the wire. It's burning. Okay, that looks a little sloppy. Just burned the fucking cable. Clearly, I need practice, but Let's see if it's all coded. At least. Yeah. So I wonder if it has to be a little bit hotter again. I get, a better tip would probably be good. The flat edge tip. So, we'll see. Is that cooled down yet? Yep, this one's sloppy. But it's all connected. Not too bad. God help me when I get to doing lipos. I'll probably go somewhere that can show me how to do it, and then I can go from there. if they allow me to see how they do it. He's a nice guy, so I assume he would let me. Alright, so I've got a bit more heat. Yeah, a bit more. Oh, crap, forward inside. Come on. Oh. Yeah, it's fully cooled down again. Is that lid free? Yeah, lid free. Alright. See how we go this time. So, tin the tip. Give it a wipe. The fuck was that? Guess it was just the excess burning off. Alright. Tip. I'll do for a second. Didn't get that bit there. I'm burning something. Wonder if this will still transfer power. So, where I've got it to at the moment might be a little bit too hot. So, and if you do give me a tip as to how to, what temperature I should use, 250 was the first temperature I tried, in degrees Celsius, and 400 was the temperature just then, so I've just backed it off to 350. But I mean, it's done what it needs to do. It's connected. Not the best job in the world, but you know. Now, I guess we give it a quick test. Try and get these wires separate though. Turn that off. Clean it up later. All that's there for is to keep them separate. Yeah, I haven't got any scissors. Really? Yeah, the bathtub doesn't have to look pretty at this point. Just need to test it. But separate, no fuzzing gonna go. Let's just use the same one. Nope. Well, yes, but no. Okay. Blacking the outside. I'm just plug it in there. Alright, let's see if we spin. Aha! Connection! Alrighty. Oh. It worked. So, yeah. There's that. Alright. Any tips and tricks would be highly appreciated. I'm new to a lot of stuff that I'll be doing on this channel, especially RC and electrical stuffs. So, thanks for watching. Hope I didn't disappoint you too much. Have a good day. Bye.